After having been twice driven back by heavy southwestern gales, Her Majesty's ship Beagle, a 10-gun brig, under the command of Captain Fitzroy, sailed from Devonport on the 27th of December, 1831. On the 6th of January, we reached Tenerife, but were prevented landing by fears of our bringing the cholera. The next morning, we saw the sun rise behind the rugged outline of the Grand Canary Islands, and suddenly illumined the peak of Tenerife. Accompaniments of the still